Hey guys, Smokey here, and check out this video. I was pretty tired when I recorded it. It was like really early in the morning, so if I sound a bit groggy in the video, that's because I was like fucking out of it. So enjoy it, and I'll see you next time. Bye bye. Hey guys, Smokey here, and I'm going to be bringing you a SWTOR PvP video from the aspect of the Smuggler Gunslinger in Sharpshooter Spec for Voidstar. So let's see how well we do. Let's just close the quest icon window here. We don't need that open. So the aspect of Voidstar is one guy is a defending set amount of doors and a data core, and the other team have to attack, get through the doors, plant bombs to get through the doors, and get to the data core. Whoever gets there first in the quickest amount of time wins. So in this case, we are defending first, so my job is to keep them from capping the door and killing as many people as possible. So that's what we're going to attempt to do anyway. So let's see what our group has. We have level 31 Shadow, 50 Gunslingers, myself, 19 Scoundrel, 17 Gunslinger, a 50 Scoundrel, that's nice, 22 Gunslinger, 50 Jedi, and a 50 Commando. Oh, that's nice. So we have like 450s in this group, so should hopefully be a good group. Hopefully. We'll see. I'm going to buff the raid with my lucky shots, increasing everybody's crit by 5%. Nobody's buffed. Oh, there we go. We got Force Valor. We don't have a knight, so we're not going to get the other one, which is gay, but still. My crit is currently at 33%. I'm at Valor rank 42, pretty much. Let's find out which way they're going to go. I think they're mainly going left. There's definitely an invis over here somewhere. Don't know what this guy thinks he's doing. Going to pop a aim shot at him in a minute. There we go. That metal I just got was for doing 2.5k in a single hit, and he's dead. He's popped his cooldowns now to try and stay alive. But that cooldown. No, don't think so. Gonna get my trinket out of that. And charge burst, and dead. I'm gonna get this guy here now. I'm gonna pop a flourish shot on him, reducing his armor. Where is he going? And I'm not even gonna get this aim shot off. No, he died too fast. But this side seems pretty clear right now, but I don't really want to go over. Just attack this guy and ill him. That's really weird. And he pretty much died the exact same way he did in ill him, with me standing over his corpse. I'm going to pop my med pack here, which gets me another medal because of the 2.5k heal. I'm going to drop down, going to hit this guy with a flourish shot, going to pop my trinket. I just want to see how much damage I can do to this guy. I'm going to hit him with an aim shot now. Oh wow, that was Annihilator Medal. That was the award for doing 5k damage in one hit. So wow. I'm happy about that. I got that on video. I've only hit that like a few times, but it's quite a hard medal, I believe, to get for a gunslinger. I really wish I would get a heal right now, unless the heal is in the corner. It is. Let's go pick that up. Get that heal. Let's drop an aim shot on this guy. 4.4k, not bad. That looks like they're going to try and cap left. What I'm going to do, I'm going to drop my excess flyby here, which is an AoE damage effect. Damages them on target, and it also does some damage on hit effect afterwards, like a dot. This guy really wants to kill me. He tried to kill me earlier in Ilum. I'm probably going to die here. Yeah, there was a lot of people on me there. Great thing about the stim pack, it persists to death, so I don't have to use it again. So it's pretty much a permanent buff. I'm going to go straight left this time, because that guy needs to die. This guy here, he's going to take the full brunt of an aim shot. He only did a K because he has his shield up, but that's what makes these guys pretty hard to kill because of their shield, but it doesn't make them invincible. It just makes them hard to kill. Especially when he's getting healed. I don't think so. I'm not staying in that for that long. I think I killed that. No, I didn't kill him. No, he's dead. I'm going to pop my med pack again. Keep myself alive through this battle. Oh, do you believe that? I got stunned. I can't get out of this stun right now. No, I can. I'm going to pop this. Hit this guy with a flourish shot and pop him with an aim shot. S
basically, what you want to do is you want to hold him at this door as long as possible. You want to get out of that thing, like, dude's putting on the floor. This guy really has it in for me. Oh my god. Piss off. That guy really has it in for me, because I literally killed him in Elam, like, right before this battleground started. I was AFK, just getting something to eat, and then the dude came in. I came back and he was just trying to rape me. He got me like half health, and I came back and just, oh, I obliterated him, and I guess he just wants his payback on me now. Oh, I hate these doors. Come on, open up. No, see, the doors take way too long to open, and that's the reason why they cap there. Oh, I forgot it's backwards on this fucking minimap. Okay, now I'm pissed off with this guy, so he's killed me twice. And he's dead. That guy's dead over there. Where's this guy going? I don't know. Okay, we defused that bomb, so I'm happy about that. These guys do not like me. Oh, come on, leave me alone. Stupid operatives, man. Do so much damage, even at low levels. Pop that med pack. Gonna hit him with an aim shot. Oh, he ran away. Turned invisible. What a bitch. Come on. Aim shot. Oh, 3-1. Oh, god. Oh, god. They don't like me right now. Nope. They don't like me. Come on. That guy is seriously just getting on my nerves. Where is he? There he is. There you go. Get back down. He got up. He fell back down. That guy's dead. Damage on this guy over here. Fucking shield is OP as shit, man. I'm gonna try and get the heal over there. No. That's the problem. That's the problem when you're 50 in this game. Everyone seems to want to kill you. So much. So we got 51 seconds before we beat these guys here. So it's gonna drop and oh, this guy is gonna get ruffled. No, I swear to God, this guy will not leave me alone. I'm gonna pop cooldowns to stay alive because he's a scoundrel. Well, the operative version, which means that he's OP as shit. Fucking die, you piece of shit. There we go. I hate all classes that really can go invisible. They do my head in. Come on, here we go. Okay, so yeah, they didn't even get through the first door. So we're attacking now. I got 8 medals in that, which is pretty good. I mean, if you play a Gunslinger, you know how hard it is to get medals. We can only really get the damage ones. You can get the healing one from the med pack. I mean, this med pack doesn't always heal. You gotta make sure you don't have the trauma thing on this one. Trauma PvP that reduces your healing taken by 30%. Because if you have that on and you use your med pack, you're not gonna get your heal. But sometimes you just have to use your heal even though you have it on because you just need to survive. Where are we going? Who's going where? Let's have a look. We got a lot going mid. We're going left. This should be okay. Oh my god, this dude will not leave me alone. I'm gonna fuck him up now. I'm seriously gonna screw this bitch up. Yeah, here. Alert. Unauthorized armaments detected. This guy does so much damage. Fuck me. Fixed operatives. That is ridiculous. I popped two defensive cooldowns and I could not survive that guy's damage. It was just that much. Where is he? Fuck you. That was just cheap, I know, but still. He deserved it. I hate that guy so much right now. Oh, hello. Operative here. I don't like operatives. Boom! Good night, son. So this should be a win. I'll be amazed if it's not. God. Fuck yeah. There you go. You got three on you now. And I still got your... Oh, 3.8k for the last hit. Did you just get hit by me for 3.... Aww. And that's another plant by us. Pop that med pack. Well, I survived a lot of damage there. I didn't expect to survive the amount of damage I actually did survive. So I'm actually happy about that. Not to mention that we're literally raping these guys. The fact that we have 5 minutes. How many times did I just say the fact? Aim shot coming in! 3.2k, not bad. What's this guy think he's doing? I'm gonna seethe! Nope, no you're not. Hello? Bye. What was that? I'm sorry about that, but... I just really, really wanted to do that to that guy. I'm gonna aim. Yeah, I'm gonna aim. Oh, you really? Fine, fine. I don't care. I'll chase you around here. Who? Oh, there you're stunned. Now you're hit over the head. Now you're grenade. Nope, no, that's not gonna work against me. And... Oh, 4.5k. Ooh, that's nasty. That's gotta hurt. Wow, we have the next door as well. Crazy. I want to use my med pack when my trauma's gone off, so I don't want to get hit right now. Come on, 8 seconds. 8 seconds. Don't get hit. Don't get hit. Don't get hit. 1 second. Okay. It didn't give it me. Weird. Broken. Goddamn broken thing. So that was pretty much it, guys. I think we pretty much capped this base. Yep, there we go. I got 8 medals from that, which is pretty awesome. I don't know if I was best on my team. Near enough, 181k damage, which was pretty bad considering I do a lot more normally. But I did get that Annihilator medal, which was the 5k damage in a single hit. So we got the Combatant, 75k, the Demolisher, which is the 2.5k in a single hit. Annihilator, which was the 5k damage in a single hit. Commando, which was 10 kills. Soldier, 25. Quick draw, 1 killing blow. Assassin, 1 solo kill. And we have the Medic, which was the 2.5k single heal. So yeah, we did pretty well in that. I enjoyed that. That was fun. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. And subscribe, favorite, and like. And we'll be doing a lot more of these. So, see you till the next time. Bye-bye.